Hey guys, Calm here, and I'm making a merchanting video. Merchanting has always been something I've always found really interesting. I used to do it a lot when I was a low level, when I had like maybe 2 mil, and I'd make just a little bit of money off of it. I'd never lose money, so that's why I did it. And I'd blow my money, and I'd forgotten about it until just about a week ago, and it just hit me. And I mean, here's the prices off the first 2 days that I tried this out. The first day I made 250K. The second day I made 425K. That's including the Bandos God Sword that I was renting out at the time. I've sold that now just so I could have more money for, wow, I spaced. More money to merchant with. I sold it at maybe a loss of 200K, but since then I've made it back off of the money I have. So some helpful hints. I'd say be patient. That's the big one. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I'm still getting better from a cold. I'd say the big thing is you want to be patient. This is the safest method, is just buying the items that do buy and that they do sell. I don't do rares. I don't do any big expensive armor. I don't do dragon armor or anything like that. I do flax, bowstring, cowhides, which are actually kind of dangerous. Careful with the cowhides. Rune essence and pure essence, battle staves, uncut emeralds, but you want to make sure nobody's dumping the uncut emeralds because you can lose money on those. And basically with these things, there's the rules of supply and demand really do affect RuneScape massively. So there's a lot of little guys that'll go pick flax and they'll sell it for the lowest price so they can make money really quick. I know I did when I was a little level. I wanted that money, bam, 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 as fast as I could get it. And so I'd sell it for the lowest price and boom, I have 20K and I felt so cool. But now, by the way, this is something I almost lost money on, but I'll explain that in a bit. But basically, it depends on how many people there are that are desperate for money and how many people there are that are going to take advantage of them, such as myself. So there's people who really want money fast, and they'll sell their items for the lowest price possible. And there's people who take advantage, such as myself, that'll buy for just a couple gold above the lowest price so I can get my orders in quickly instead of having to wait for that amount of time and having to compete with so many people. And basically, some days there'll be a lot of desperate people and only a few people to take advantage of them. And that means you can get this stuff really, really, really fast. And there will be some days where there's a lot of people to take advantage of the very few desperate people, in which case you're not going to get very much very quickly. But just be patient, you'll get it. Now, the story behind this is I put in a huge buy order for my bowstring here, and I got it instantly with cash back. And so that obviously means that people are dumping bowstring. And instead of just being like, okay, I'll just leave that order, I stopped it, grabbed my bowstring, stuck it back in the Grand Exchange, and then luckily for me it sold, but it would have been my very first loss on a sale if it had not. But to this day, I still don't believe I've lost money on this method. I think I've broken even a couple times, but never lost money. So it's really, really safe, getting profit margin of 8% on average. So if you have $1 million and you put it in, you'll make 80K, basically. So I mean, if you're not using $1 million, don't complain about getting an extra 80K a day. Basically, it's a good way to make money on top of what you're doing. It also depends on how quickly you want it. If you want to make that money quick, then you can make like a 5% profit margin. Or if you're really patient, you can make 10 to 12 to 15% margin, depending on what you buy. So just keep that in mind. Here's my first major merchant. If you can see here, I'm buying 100,000 flax, 100,000 bowstring. This is what I do now, guys. I sold my God Sword so I could do this. I'm making, oh, when I actually try, I make over $1 million a day. Or I should say probably about 750K a day when I actually do this. Some days I just forget. But I mean, that's really good money, guys. Think about it. I run here, do this for about 15 minutes, then I run back and I do my wood cutting. So not only am I making however much money I am off of the mages and the yew trees and all that, I'm also making money through the Grand Exchange. And so I'm just making tons of money right now and I'm loving it. I'm thinking I might get enough money for a rare, possibly. I don't know though. We'll see. So basically, my bank account is a little emptier than you probably used to seeing it. That's because I'm just really, I don't have much time for this game right now at the moment. For 99 woodcutting, I'm hoping to have it by summer. I just don't have any time to no life right now. I'm graduating, and so time is a little short. I have lots of stuff I gotta do. But I think I will have 1 week of no lifing, so I'm looking forward to that. And as you can see, this is me buying the rest of my 100K flax. And so that was kind of fun for me. And the end of it, oh, I almost have it. But basically, I sell this and I make over 700K GP off of it. So that's pretty fun. And if you're wondering about the bowstring, I'm actually still selling that. I learned that you can buy or sell 25,000 flax or essences, like the pure or the rune. You can buy or sell 25,000 per hour. And for, I believe it's cowhides and bowstring, you can do 10,000 every 4 hours. I'm not sure how much for gems, like emeralds. And for like weapons like the battle staves, which I also do, you can only do 100 every 4 hours. And there's the money I make. So I just want to thank you guys all for supporting me through all this. Sorry I haven't been able to bring you all that much video footage or awesome guides or whatever, but I hope this helps you out. If this turns out well and I do make as much money as I hope, I'll be expanding into like armors, like Barrow's armor or something, and try and make a video on that. But we'll see. Thank you guys a lot for watching my videos. Feel free to rate or give me a thumbs up, whatever. comment, subscribe. More coming soon. I should be coming out with my 99 woodcutting guide along with my party. Thanks, guys. Calm signing out.